One of the top 10 private B schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
And, Vice Chairman of the ITS, the Education Group, Arpit Chatterjee. Group Secretary, Mr. Bhushan Arora. DG, Mr. Shikhar Ghosh. Dr. S.P. Singh, senior professors, members of the governing body, invited guests, ladies and gentlemen. At the outset, I congratulate you all for your successful graduation today. You have made your college, your parents, your well-wishers, and all of us proud by achieving this milestone in your career. This is the moment of great joy and satisfaction in your life, and I am very happy that I am a part of celebration with you today. Your successful completion of the course at ITS is a proof of your great potential, dedication, and perseverance. With the very system and training you have got here, I am sure you are going to succeed in your career in the times to come. I would also like to congratulate the administration, Institute administration, faculty, your friends, well-wishers, and all those who made it possible for you to reach this level in your career. The Institute is looked upon by the industry and society as serving as a very critical function of giving us a stream of professionals well-trained, well-groomed, and prepared for the industry. Friends, your educational success readies you for a great start, but do not be under, the illusion that it is the end of the hard work and now it's only a career and career. In fact, it's beginning of the hard work of a second phase. In academics, you learn the principles. In industry, you got to deliver. So delivery is equally important, if not more, in the times to come. Friends, you are all with bright careers, with bright hopes, bright dreams, and one should always be, why not? Let me tell you, the journey from classroom to boardroom is very challenging and demanding, but it's very interesting also. Always strive for it, it's not difficult, but it needs a lot, a continuous effort in yourself, in the system around you, in the community around you, in the company around you. Every individual has different strengths, and therefore, maybe a few years from now, you will find people doing different things in their career, although they are starting from the same class, same group, possibly even with the same marks. So they will have different deliveries in actual life. I have worked with 3 major corporates and have significantly interacted with various agencies in India and abroad. I got a couple of tips. If you can bear with me, I can share what makes to grow faster. I do not have exceptional qualifications, but I can share with you that what little difference I experimented within my career made difference to me. And possibly if you also experiment, maybe a few years from now, you may share with the others, youngsters, later. It's a very simple first point. There's no shortcut to success. If you try shortcuts, maybe you survive for a day or a week, but your inherent strength of doing a hard work would be distinct apart in the setup you are going to work for. Never try to put shortcuts in solutions. The jugaad has a limited application. Understand business environment. The mistakes people do, and industry is ruthless about it. Everybody wants a trained person, and nobody has the time and energy to train a person. Therefore, the burden of training yourself, learning the practice, learning the art of delivering what you have learned here is all your own efforts. Even today, my typical day ends with going through 7 newspapers. It's several reading newspapers, because typically if you are not aware of the industry, what are you going to work for? Where are you going to raise the issues and where are you going to solve the problems? So my advice to you is understand the industry you are working for very well. There's no crash course where an industry can teach you what they expect from you. Therefore, as I said earlier, it's your own grooming, whether newspapers, whether journals, whether conferences or whatever. Fortunately, you are today to have internet. So that wisdom is not confined to anybody. It has to be extracted. It has to be experimented. It has to be adopted. Today, it's not enough. When we started career, it was enough to know what is happening in India, what is Reserve Bank doing, what a government budget looks like, and what the industry outlook is. Today, it's not enough. You got to know what is happening in your neighboring countries, what is happening in the US, what is happening in the leading European markets or elsewhere. Because today, the industry has almost globalized itself, whether it is flow of capital, flow of experts, or flow of goods and services. So unless you understand what is happening, and more so say even in China, so unless you are aware of the global developments, you will be left behind soon and the competition will adopt those who are able to keep pace with the developments. Define your purpose and goal. Be very selective where you want to be in 5 years and 10 years. It looks simple, but you need to work on what you think you are best at. And if you are able to do that, let me tell you, the satisfaction level amongst yourselves, your family and your company, you will have much more than ever before. So decide what you want to do. Place 5-year, 10-year targets where I want to be in 5 years. Work for it. If you are not in the right environment where you would like to work, then plan your next move to what you think you are best at.
Shared by two people, and Ms. Ritika Gupta.
एक वे हो रहा है।